Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Most of us are trying to root our Android phone, but it's not an easy task to root updated stock ROM of new phones. Some of them are mostly impossible. Now let's know why should we root our phone. A lot of powerful app and its advanced functionality like Game Guardian, Lucky Patcher, Titanium Backup, Auto Tasker, and many more do not work without root permission. And also, GPS spoofing on Pokemon Go and exposed framework cannot be possible to use without root permission. That's why I am going to show you an alternative way of getting root privilege without rooting your phone, and that is VMOS. A virtual pre-rooted Android ROM. In this video, I will show you how to download and install VMOS, unlock VMOS, and how to get proper root permission. Moreover, if you fail to get root access, what will you do shown here? Besides, with the help of VMOS, you can use a second virtual Android. You can also use multiple social apps like Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, etc. So, let's see how to do it. Open Chrome browser, go to vmos.com and download the app. Install VMOS from your download folder. Once you have installed the app, open it. You have to download VMOS Unlocker, but it's not available on Google Play. Download the application from the link given in the description. Just install the application, you don't need to open it. I'm just showing. Now VMOS is unlocked. Tap on Enter VMOS. Allow the permissions. Now, the ROM access is installing to get access on the phone. It may take longer to start for the first time. No need to worry. This is the virtual Android system. Now I will sign in to my Google account for opening PlayStore. Now we can use Play Store. To get root permission, go to your settings, root, and enable root to get root permission. You have to wait for 30 seconds. Now restart VMOS. Close the app and open it again. Now open Super User, go to Settings, Super User Access and Apps and ADB. Now tap on Automatic Response. Allow. Alright. Now close Super User. Download Root Checker from Play Store. Open the application, tap on Agree. Now tap on Verify Root. Now you got root access. If you are not getting proper root access, just like this, then what will you do? No need to worry. Just follow these steps. Go to Super User. Tap and hold Root Checker Basic for 3 to 4 seconds. Tap on Allow. Close the application. Open Root Checker. Now tap on Verify. You can see that your root access is properly installed. So this is how it is done. If you find any problem regarding this topic, please comment below.